Also tonight, police are investigating a death in the Russell neighborhood. First Division officers were called to a home off of West Chestnut Street around 2 p.m. There, officers found a man dead inside his home. The homicide unit was called in, but police are still treating this as a death investigation and not a homicide.